नमस्ते बिटियाओं, हमेशा खुश रहिए बिटियाओं। आई जेविन डॉक्टर पुष्पा कुमावत, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथी साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। टुडेज वी लर्न द अबाउट द होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी। होम्योपैथी फार्मेसी इज द सब्जेक्ट इज टोट इन BHMS फर्स्ट ईयर इन द बिगनिंग ऑफ डिग्री। Pharmacy, definition of pharmacy, it is the art and science of identifying, selecting, collecting, combining, preserving, preparing and standardizing drugs and medicine either from natural or synthetic sources. It also including compounding and dispensing of the medicine. Art, skill at doing a specified thing, typically one acquired through the practice. The art of conversation, synonym skill, craft, technique, meaning of science, a systematically organized body of knowledge on a particular subject, synonyms, branch of knowledge, body of knowledge, information, facts, area of study, discipline, field, etc. Homeopathy pharmacy is the definition, is the art and science of identifying, collecting, compounding, combining, preparing, preserving and standardizing drug and medicine according to the homeopathic principle and also dispensing medicine for remedies according to the prescription of physicians which are used in homeopathy practice. It also embraces the legal and professional aspect as also regulates the proper distribution of drugs and medicine. Dr. Grath Borick defines pharmacy as the art and preparing drugs for use and dispensing them as a medicine. There's the flowchart for about the homeopathic pharmacy. Firstly, art and science of collecting, compounding, combining, preparing, preserving and standardizing drug and medicine sources: vegetable kingdom, mineral kingdom, animal kingdom, physiological morbid substance sources, dispensing medicine remedies according to homeopathy prescriptions. Homeopathy pharmacy includes, that is the 10th point, first point collection, second point identification, third quality inspecting, fourth preserving, fifth standardizing, sixth combining, seventh compounding, eighth point preparation, ninth quality control and dispensing. In this course of homeopathy pharmacy, student can learn various aspects of homeopathy pharmacy, which include collection of the required drug materials, identification of drug material macroscopically, microscopically and chemically, ascertain the quality of drugs with the aid of suitable instrument and chemicals, preserve drugs and medicinal preparation in the accordance of with their properties, standardization of prepared drug or medicine to conform some standards prescribed by appropriate authority and official homeopathic pharmacopoeia, conform the some standard prescribed by the appropriate authority and official homeopathic pharmacopoeia, compounding from two or more different elements and constitute together to form an altogether new product, preparation of mother tincture, dilution, trituration and converting trituration into a liquid form, dispensing the medicinal preparation in proper form of according to homeopathy prescription, the legal and professional aspect which regulates the proper distribution of drugs and medicines. Thank you so much. I hope you learn about the homeopathy pharmacy and its aspect and content, etc.